Use the entities in the 2D graphics menu to draw the thermal bridge model. Draw the thermal bridge expressing measurements in meters. Define the segment lengths while drawing or type in the values. Move the entire entity or the individual nodes. Add extra nodes. Remove segments or the entire entity. Draw the individual segments in the defined area. Use the automatic snap aids for extra precision. Draw the thermal bridge model using grids or DXFDWG CAD drawings as references. Assign each layer with its relating material type. Set the boundaries. Now set the calculation point with the adiabatic plane reference lengths.